Hey guys, welcome back to Trend Hunter. So this week I want to talk to you guys about something that is very near and dear to my heart. It is intrusive accessories. In at number five, we have the Twins Design Scene photo shoot, and it basically is a standard photo shoot except for the fact that it includes this, I guess you could call it a headpiece, but it also covers the face, and it's like a pink leather studded accessory. It's pretty intense. I don't know if it's the kind of thing I would wear out, but it's really interesting to look at. In at number four, we have Lucy Vincini's runway collection. So Lucy Vincini sent people down the runway wearing these tribal-inspired mouthpieces, and it really does look like somebody is just biting down on a huge piece of metal that happens to be shaped in a really architecturally nice, aesthetically pleasing way. And at number three, we have a photo shoot called The Beauty and the Bling, and it's for V Magazine, and it basically involves women who are dressed in a Harajuku style, which I'm really happy is coming back, and they're covered in necklaces like all over their faces, and they're like these jewels hanging everywhere, and it's intense. Again, I wouldn't go out like that. I also don't think it would be safe to, because like really you can't see anything, you know what I mean? In at number two, we have Nika Danielska's line of accessories. And these, though they are intrusive and though they are pretty extreme, I actually really like. I would like to find myself in a position where I could wear these out. They're basically these skeleton-inspired, I guess, masks. And they look like a spine that goes across your face. Finally, in at the number one spot, we have the Maria Francesca Pepe Autumn Winter 2013 line. And I like these because they're really witchy and they're actually wearable. So I'm a big fan of body harnesses, and these are chains that like go across your neck and then down your torso and cross around all over the place. And the collection obviously has a lot of those, and they look really rustic and they just look really interesting. So if you are also a fan of really intense accessories, tweet me at One Woman Army and we'll trade these sources for statement jewelry. Bye!